All right.
You must break the chains and destroy the origin transmitter, then ride the energy flow to Urdak.
That extra guy came in. Came really handy. Oh, there was a med pack too. Should have used that. Alright, that's one chain. Do they want me to just jump in that shit? I would definitely want the scatter bombs. That's what we should be saving up for. How the hell do I get over there? That's the question that I have no idea. I'm definitely missing something. Oh, there's a lift. There's a lift right there. Okay, that wasn't good. But there is a lift. So at least that much we do know. There we go. Got the Doom Smarts. Get them before they get you. At least I completed the challenge. I mean, I was on my way to death, but I still managed to get a nice shot off before anything. Alright, 100% of that one. So this board is officially completed. Let's go back to the Argent transmitter and call it a wrap. we didn't truly 100% it because we didn't complete the other two challenges. Urdak! We are... Alright, so... Necrovel's energy conduit has transported you to Urdak, homeworld of the Con Maker. The souls of Earth's victims flow here, converted into a source of energy for a dying species. The Con Maker will stop at nothing to save Urdak, even if it means the complete consumption of Earth. Prevent her from gaining control of the Icon of Sin, and put an end to her plans once and for all. So I guess this might be the last level. Especially if we're going against the Con Maker. Alright, so let's take a look at these challenges first. Alright, so accessories not included. Acquire one collectible toy. In-flight devastation. Kill 12 demons while in midair. I could do that. I think I could do that. Angel of Death. Kill 5 Maker drones with precision bolt headshots. Oh, those are the people that we fought in that challenge. Those, like, weird priest-looking things that... We could do that. We could definitely do that. Alright. Not bad. It's a nice big level, huh? It's a big level. Alright.
Magnificent, isn't it? Not quickly. The Con Maker is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
That's pretty cool. It's like a little gateway ramp. That kind of reminds me of like Knights, where you go through the rings and shit, and it gives you like a speed boost. I think even Sonic incorporated that. God damn. That was a little hard to navigate, that one. I had to give it a little extra jump in direction. Alright, so... Oof. Alright. Alright, that wasn't too bad. What kind of fucking theme is this though? It sounds like a... Alright, that's the auto map right there. Got a secret on top. Sounds like a kid or a baby, kind of like... Weird theme. Oh, that's an opening right there. So I'm guessing we'll probably come around or something. Got the Sentinel Prime suit on. Oh wait, there's a whole bunch of them?
You cannot stop the procession. We will not be able to control it! No!
That's a fucking minotaur. Not good. Not good at all. We just awakened some weird, demonic, cybernetic minotaur.
Thank you.
just want to unlock that challenge, and then we'll play as normal. Jesus. Alright, so let's see. So far we got 4 or 5. Alright, so far we're good. So far we're actually working on those challenges, making some progress. Good with the secrets, so we could proceed with the level. Wait a minute. Well, we just came from... Alright, so hold on. No, we're good. There's no secrets. Well, we just completed... We're coming up on secrets, though. This is such a weird theme. Did we miss? Oh yeah, we missed the little crucible thing right there, right? Alright, so that big minotaur is the icon of sin. Damn it. Oh, I think I could push this out, right? Alright, so there's a secret up there. Let's see what we got here. Alright, so where's the totem? Gotta find the totem. There it is. I need someone in the worst way. There we go. Yeah, that crucible comes in handy with those Doom Hunters. Just knocks him out of that first stage. Oh shit, I missed a few things here, right? I honestly don't even know what it's doing. Didn't want to do that. I want to restart. Don't want to use a BFG ammo in something so petty as that. Thank you. Alright, so that went better than anticipated.
There is a gate that we can use here on Urdak to get back to Earth, but you will need to reconfigure the teleporter rings to activate it. We must move quickly, for the icon of sin grows more powerful the longer it is on Earth.
Oh nice, we got a Con Maker toy. Alright, so we did get another... So that should be enough for the scatter bombs. Rock. And also... We should have enough... to max out anything remaining for these weapons. Oh, that's sick. Demons that are detonated by the microwave beam will trigger a concussive blast that falters nearby enemies. That's cool. Damn it, I should have chainsawed one of them. Ah.
insert Vader to activate the portal.
System acquired. Setting the course for the Earth dimension now.
I can't see now. Am I the father of Abraham?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Okie dokes. Alright, so we do have a Praetor suit point somewhere behind there. How am I doing with the challenges? Completed all, so we are 100% looking good in the books right now. Alright, so we could definitely spare a BFG. What the hell did I just do? That's what I should have done from the beginning. Alright, so I used 2 BFG on that one. A little disappointing. But I still have 1 BFG shot and 2 crucibles. So overall, not too bad. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Holy shit, that thing was like non-stop. Where the hell is this buff totem? I have no idea where the hell they started me out on that thing. So, pro tip. How to defeat a tyrant. To defeat a tyrant, shoot at it until it dies. Alright. That's a pro tip, boys. There it is. Not good. Not good at all. That thing is a homing device thing?
Oh,
Alright, we got him with the lock-ons. Alright, so we didn't have to use any BFG ammo. No crucibles. So far, still in good shape. Picking them off. gotta control my movement more. Too hectic, man. I'm doing a little better now. I got some of the movements. Oh, come on, that is cheap. That is cheap, man. How the fuck can I dash through? That's cheap. What the fuck? So I kind of fucked up and used my blood punch. Never a good thing. Alright, got my blood punch back. Now I just need to see the mancubus. Oh, Jesus Christ. Don't know what happened there. Used all my crucibles. Not too happy about that one. Thank you. Alright, so there's a challenge somewhere here. Down over there.